Some more breaking new details. A man is dead after his car ran off the road and hit a tree in Yates County. That happened just before 10:30 last night on Lakemont Himrod Road in Milo. The driver, 42-year-old Robert Bassett Jr., died on scene.